Yo, what it do, my prankster gangsters? At this point, you guys have to know the drill. If you're a true epic prankster gangster fan, you would have seen my bad Mario knockoffs video and my bad Sonic knockoffs video as well. Well, surprise, surprise, we have another one. And since they announced the new Pokemon games, I think it would be best to look at the really bad Pokemon knockoffs that I can find, because I'm pretty sure there are a lot of them. Lots of people love Pokemon and lots of people think they can just make their own Pokemon game, but it's really hard. If I made my own Pokemon game, it would be called Pokemon Mustache, and you would go around collecting different styles of mustache until you got them all, but you'd come across people you'd have to fight and you'd shave their mustache off before they shaved yours. It would be intense, lalalala, but I'm not a game designer, so I can't make that. Hey, maybe some game designer will make the game for me. If they do, they should make my mustache the most legendary one. Well, anyway, let's get to playing some bad Pokemon knockoffs. And let's see if any of them live up to the original games. Well, our first game today will be called Pokemon Flash. It doesn't mean flash like a camera flash, so don't worry, you won't get blinded watching me play this game. Anyway, I have no idea what to expect from this game, but I think we should just jump into it and see what it's like. Here we go. Pokemon Slash version. Oh my goodness, that menu is pure garbage, lalalala. My name, the default is Light. That's a weird default name. How often are they going to come across someone named Light? Crazy. Pink Sheep is my name. Time to begin your journey as a Pokemon Master. Wait, I begin as a Pokemon Master. So I'm already the best. Huh, sweet. What a twist. Okay, it just told me my epic quest. This will be so intense. Here we go. Ready to go on our grand adventure. Let's do it. Oh, well, this is weird. It's like Pokemon, but it looks really weird. Look at me. I look like Ash, but like a dumb version of Ash, lalala. Look at this. This is crazy. Why make a game like this? Why wouldn't I just play regular Pokemon? What would make me want to play this instead? I just need to figure this game out. I mainly need to figure out why someone made it. Was someone really bored one day, so they thought, let's just make Pokemon but a weird version? Like, is this basically the exact same? If I go into a battle, will it be an actual Pokemon battle? Can I catch wild Pokemon? It said I had a Lucario before, so is that my starter Pokemon? We should test. I'll go into the wild grass and we'll see what happens. Yep, okay, this is just a normal Pokemon battle. Oh, but it's so weird. Everything just looks pretty bad. I don't understand. Like, look how green everything is. It's like I walked into an M&M store, but like if it was only green M&Ms. I guess that didn't really make sense, lalalala. The point is, it looks bad. And look at the Kakuna and the Jigglypuff on the side. Like, what are you doing there, fam? Go home. There's no reason for you to be here. You're just wasting all of our time. Go away. Oh, when I knocked the other Pokemon out, they went away. Cool. Wait, that's all the XP that I get. It will take forever to level up. What? That's crazy. Who would play this game for that long? We just need to explore around a bit. Let's find out if there's something actually really cool about this game that the other Pokemon games don't have. I doubt it, to be honest, lalala, but maybe the game maker will surprise me. Look, there's a dude with glasses over here. Yo, dude. What do you want? Hello there. You look like you're training Pokemon. Good luck with everything. Blah blah blah, this guy talks a lot. He wants a Jigglypuff. Wait, so I have to go find this guy a Jigglypuff? Why? Do it yourself, fam. I'm not your employee or something. I'm my own sheep. You just some loser. You a hater. Hater alert. Hater alert. Don't care about you, dude. Leave me alone. I can't even find wild Pokemon even when I try really hard. And then when I do find one, I find this dumb bug. Spinarak. Who cares about you, dude? You're a dumb bug. It's almost not even worth fighting him. It's just a waste of time. I mean, he's actually doing quite a lot of damage to me, but whatever, I can still beat him because I am MLG and he is not. There's, he's dead. Oh, actually, that was a she. My bad. Lolol. Anyway, look, I think we should just keep walking. Pretend we never talked to that guy. Pretend we never fought no Spinarak. Just move on like none of it happened. I wonder if the PC over here heals you. It better. I'm low health. Well, let's try it. Bam. I used the PC and it didn't look like it did anything, but I guess I have to get into a battle to see if it actually did anything. Let's move on for now. See what the next zone has in store for us. Whoa. Okay, it's like a forest thing. Almost like a maze. Let's just move through this way. Well, this guy is coming at me. Oh, he wants to battle. That was scary, man. He just started charging at me. I didn't know what he wanted. This guy has a Spinarak too. Are you kidding me, fam? Is that the only Pokemon in this whole game? This is so dumb. I haven't seen anything but Spinarak. That's it, fam. That's it. I'm done with this game. Let's move on to the next game. Whoa, fam. Fam. Whoa, wait. Fam. Yo. Yo, dude. Yo, fam. Dude. Whoa. Hey, look at this title screen. Now if this doesn't look like an expensive super awesome AAA title, then I don't know what does. This looks like it could be as high quality as the real Pokemon games. Remember how they announced Let's Go Eevee and Let's Go Pikachu? Well, those probably aren't anywhere near as awesome as this is. Let's click play now and see how awesome this game will be, fam. I'm so keen. Bam. Wait. What? La 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 la. Yo, fam, what even is this? Am I going crazy? This isn't a Pokemon game. I think I've literally made games that are more advanced. This is like a platformer game, I guess. This is crazy. Oh my goodness, fam. So I've got to make it to the gym or whatever. Oh, it's so weird. Like, the jumping animation is horrible. It's just a character going up. Wow. Well, we made it to the first gym end. Wow, look at that Rattata. Wait, it goes through walls. They didn't even bother making it stop when it reaches a wall. Wow, okay. Well, I don't even know what to say. I've played some bad ripoffs, but I don't think I've ever played one like this. The jumping is so weird. I never know if I'm playing the game the way I'm supposed to play it or not. Is this the real life? Or is this just fantasy? It's not even like a Pokemon game. It's like someone made a different game, but they wanted to scam people who liked Pokemon into playing their games, so they just stole Pokemon and put it in here. This is probably the kind of game that Purple Shep likes or something. Yeah, I bet him or Exploding TNT the Smelly Mouse love to play games like this. Wow. I can't believe this, guys. I'm speechless. And this level with Metapod and Kakuna is impossible. I can't go left where I hit the Metapod, and I can't go right where I hit the Kakuna. I'm just trapped. This is crazy. Not only did this person make a really weird game, but it's also just impossible. I can't believe it, lalalala. Man, I really hope the next game we play is really really good to make up for this one. Because I just can't play this one anymore. It's too much. I have to stop right now. I'm done, fam. Done. Next and final game. But before we do the final game, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe, fam. You better do it right now so you don't forget, because I'm sure after that second game you are just so dizzy. Me too, fam. So let's move on to the last game. Okay, fam, I'm ready for the final game. What is this one? Let's see. This one is called Evil Pikachu Rampage. Whoa, I gotta say, fam, this one actually doesn't look too bad. It looks like a fun little game. Let's just start playing and see what it's like. Wow, guys, this is actually kind of fun. It's like a destroy everyone game. I play as a giant Pikachu and I need to attack Pokemon and destroy buildings. Do you guys remember that one episode of Pokemon where Ash comes across a giant Pikachu? I think it turned out that it was like an island of giant Pokemon, but they were actually robots or something. Spoilers, I guess, but the show is so old at this point. This just reminds me of that. It's pretty crazy. I can't believe someone made this game, but I also can't believe that it's actually kind of fun. But there's so much going on the screen. There are a bunch of different controls, but I think the main ones are there's a kick button, a destroy building button, and like a thunderbolt button. So if I need to take out a certain number of Pokemon, I can go and kick them, and if I need to destroy a building, there's a button for that. I wonder what we'd do if there was a giant evil Pikachu rampaging through our town. We probably wouldn't do anything because people would say it's fake. Well, anyway, this is probably the best game I've played today. I don't know why it has to be Pikachu though, but who cares? It's fun, so I'm going to give this one 4 mustaches out of 5. I mean, I haven't really been rating any of the others, but I wanted to rate this one since it was legit good. Well, guys, what a game. Well, we tried out some Pokemon knockoffs and surprise surprise, it turns out that a lot of them are not very good. You know, I think the Pokemon knockoffs are actually worse than the Sonic or Mario knockoffs. But then again, the best Pokemon knockoff is better than most of the other ones, so I don't know. I guess it's hard to tell what's good. But the point is, we tried them out and now we will probably never touch those games again. Yes. Well guys, that's it for this video. Make sure to smash that like button unless you want to be as bad as that second game. And subscribe to become a true prankster gangster fam.